is for the WWE Women's Championship. And her opponent, from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita.
Look at the intensity as they lock up. You can hear the tin crack. Having the skill to pull that off has pro written all over it. Oh, clothesline! The camel clutch being applied. Bulldog! Oh my, what a splash! Lita on the receiving end now. Stiff shot with the elbow. What an impact from that kick. Oh my goodness. Trish goes for the cover.
One. Two. One. Two.
We got cover.
One. Two. One.
And Trish kicks out.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor if I live next door to her.
Nice suplex. And there's a Hurricane Rana. Oh, mama! And the head scissors locked in. And there's the infamous camel clutch, putting so much pressure on the lower back. Bulldog headlock, face first to the floor. Wow, lays two boots to the chest for a sweet drop kick. I can't believe it. Oh, what a roundhouse! Oh no! I hope Lita's okay after that! Trish has her! Lita's in trouble! Bulldog headlock, face first to the floor. Trish is setting something up. Oh man, dropped right on the head. Trish has control. Lita may be in trouble here. I'm not sure there's anything she can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All she can hope for is that her opponent slips up, and then she needs to capitalize. Trish taking advantage. Good counter there by Trish. And Trish Stratus is showing us exactly why she's one of the all-time greats. Look at the pressure being applied to the back and neck. Lita taking some punishment. Here comes Trish. Now that's how you thwart the attack.
Roberts tie. This could be big. Oh boy, here comes Trish. Oh my gosh. Oh, Trish is measuring. Trish! Here's a cover.
One. Two.
Here's two.
Three.
A beautiful performance by the champion, Trish Stratus.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Trish Stratus.